to separate the rear cover and LCD panel assemblies to service system components, first remove the hinge cover, the stand, and the speaker cover. Detach the four Phillips number 2 screws at the front of the unit that secure the LCD panel assembly to the rear cover. Detach the remaining Phillips number 2 screw inside the stand attachment well area. Pry up the bottom front corners of the LCD panel assembly first. Then carefully pry the rest of the panel off of the rear cover assembly. Swing the panel carefully over the rear cover assembly and place face down. The connectors to the LCD panel prevent full removal of the panel. All system components, except for the LCD panel kit and the rear cover itself, can be serviced while the LCD panel is partially removed in this state. See the LCD panel kit or rear cover videos for details on full separation of the rear cover and LCD panel kit assemblies. There are several slots on the LCD panel frame that fit over tabs on the rear cover. To replace the LCD panel assembly to the rear cover assembly, swing the bottom of the panel back around to align the panel over the rear cover assembly. Press all the slots over their tabs around the edge of the panel until all have snapped into place. Replace the Phillips number 2 screw in the stand attachment well area to secure the rear cover to the PC. Replace the four Phillips number 2 screws at the bottom front of the LCD panel to secure the panel assembly to the rear cover.